What's up, guys? Cartel Gaming here with another video. This is another Black Ops 3 video. In this video, I was using Dingo. Yeah, I almost had a nuke, but I choked badly from some stupid stuff. But anyway, if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time.
Link.
Armor discharged. Satellite drone.
Smoked.
Remote satellite uplink achieved.
Catcom, get a package on my mark.
We have the satellite.
Package delivered.
Get the satellite back.
Flame special is down.
The remote uplink. Recover that satellite drone. Friendly has the satellite drone. Satellite reset. Get the satellite back. The satellite drone has been dropped. We have the satellite. Lost the satellite. They have the satellite.
Flame unit on the
field. EXD deployed.
Silent running.
Drop the satellite drone.
Awaiting orders. Hostile
satellite carrier down.
Wraith 3 confirmed.
Package awaiting orders.
They have the satellite drone. Crushed them. Maintain your momentum in the next round.
Prophet KIA.
Half time. Get the satellite to the uplink station.
Back home. Resupply would be good.
Supplies dropped. Exiting AO.
The enemy has the satellite.
Hardened sentry ready for deployment.
Satellite drone. They have satellite uplink. Satellite reset.
Wraith drone.
Recover that satellite drone.
Wraith is out running.
Object redeployed.
Column anchored. Two confirmed by Wraith.
Satellite uplink achieved. Hostile have the satellite drone.
Target locked.
Talon on standby. Hardened sentry ammo depleted.
On your position.
Enemy uplink achieved. Satellite reset.
Wraith, awaiting orders.
Satellite.
Firebreak request Wraith deployed.
Wraith dark. The enemy has the satellite.
active in.
They have the satellite.
Wraith losing altitude.
Wraith kill.
Overwatch down.
They dropped the satellite drone. Be advised, hostile HC XP spotted. The enemy has the satellite. Established remote satellite uplink. Recover that satellite drone. They're beating us. Turn the tide.
Red down.
We have the satellite drone.
If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time.